I didn't. Okay, let's go.
Hi guys, how's it going? Today we are going to Luray Caverns in Virginia. A good an hour and a half left to go. We're currently just rolling through Harper's Ferry here, just crossed over whatever river that is. And we're just gonna see what the caverns look like. I've never been there before, so it'll be an interesting experience. I talked to a guy on the phone on if it'd be possible.
Thank you for calling Luray Caverns. Luray Caverns is open every day of the year. For calling, you may press it at any time. To repeat.
Pressed 4. Maybe I need 0.
I'm interested in filming a project for school, and I want to know your filming policies. We're fully filming the entire cavern, but just little things here and there.
We're allowed to take tiny clips.
They would a little bit about just the crystals in general, and I want to know what your policy is.
Yeah, that's actually absolutely fine. Basically just show up within our operating hours anytime, buying a ticket, and you can walk directly into the cavern anytime you're ready.
He said it'd work out fine, so we're heading down there now. Clips of everything we see, and really make you feel like you can be there too. You can. Anyways, come along for the ride, it'll be great. And we're just gonna get some shots of things we see along the way. Sit back, relax, and enjoy. But first we're gonna get some bagel sandwiches and hopefully coffee at Royalicious Bagel Bakery. So, let's go. Was it good?
No.
Okay. All right, are you ready? Okay, so to start this off, we need to do it right. It needs a penny. Oh my God, I pulled out all 5 pennies. Let's use them all. Wait, how do I do this? 1. Yo! Now we can go in the cavern. Now we can go. All right, let's go. Okay, now we're on our way to the caverns here, where we enter. We have our tickets. You can see all the pretty mountains. It's so nice. I mean, I don't know what to say. Here, let me read stuff on here to say. Pluto's ghost? Standing inside Pluto's chasm, this is the third and closest view of Pluto's ghost. You are now entering the last quarter of the tour. Oh, we're a little ahead. That's okay. So, how Luray Caverns works is that it's a self-guided tour. You get a little brochure when you come in, and it tells you all the different information points about each thing that there is, so. Let's get started. Come on down.
You're walking like a child.
look at this amazing over here. It's so pretty and gorgeous and totally not like a sewage output area. As you can see, this is the crystal water of the cave. And here is the beautiful caverns of Luray, Virginia. Let's enter. Come on inside. Off to you. All right, guys, now we are in the entrance of the actual cave. Pretty cool. Buzz Lightyear is here. So, you know it's gonna be a good time.
Discover amazing fun. Discover adventure. Discover handcrafted fudge, cookie, and other treats.
It's gonna be great. That's actually cool that we are gonna see that. Oh my God, this is exciting. We're in the caves now, it's super cool. Let's feel actual nature. Oh, okay. This is our first glimpse of cavern caves. This is so cool, I love it so far.
Hi there.
How are you?
I'm great block on.
Wow, this is so cool.
The cavern, it was discovered August 13th, 1878. It was Andrew Campbell, William Campbell, Benton Stebbins, just walking through a field out looking for a cavern. The gate at the top, that's the original entrance.
Wow.
Into this room, this is what they discovered. It ranks 6th in the world, 4th in the United States. It's the largest cavern on the East Coast.
Yeah. So far what I'm thinking is like, what if one of these spikes fall on my head, but I'm pretty sure that won't happen. Uphill. They should put this in for sure.
Ooh, 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 ooh.
It's actually like comfortable temperature in here. Did he hit?
When you're in the cavern, the only thing we ask is please stay on the pathway, no sitting on the handrail, and please don't touch the formation.
Oh. You can see that. I don't know, this is just super crazy. Like, look at this. Wow. What? I am. This is it. I'm talking. Look at this. Crazy. Now you have me talking. Is that what you want? Oh, this is the thingy. This is, oh, 107. Let's look and see what it is. Oh, this is Pluto's ghost. Standing inside Pluto's chasm, this is the third and closest view of Pluto's ghost. This is Pluto's ghost. It's crazy. Gotta say, it's so much cooler when you see this in person. It's like really incredible. Oh, kids are crying. Kids are crying. We have to go. She's like, Mommy, I don't want to leave the caverns. Oh my god. Here's a cave. Quick, let's go over the fence. Let's jump out. Let's go explore. I'm glad I'm wearing my Apple Watch so I get my exercise in. I call this one the vulture. It is a stoic owl, a vulture, and it looks upon the cave. Giant's Hill, 112. This is the center of Giant's Hall, the deepest part of the cavern. 164 feet below the surface of the earth. I mean, yeah, look at this space. Journalism, right? My first music gig was at Luray Caverns. Now this is actually what I'm most looking forward to. The wishing well. Here, you can have a penny. Fine.
Give me two.
Well, I wanted to do the quarter. Here, I have a penny. Give me my quarter back. 3, 2, 1. Oh my god, are you okay? Are you okay?
Okay,
okay. In these caverns here, they've been here for millions of years. Millions of years. Actually, I don't know. I'll have to look it up. All right, let's take a Kelly's Apple Watch check. Only 395 calories? Rip off. 24 minutes of exercise? I've been in here for an hour. Don't come to Luray Caverns. Just go to Planet Fitness, okay? It's way better. That was the whole walk through the cavern. Don't wear sweats or insulated jacket. 54 degrees? More like a sauna. Anyways, I'd rate this experience 10 out of 10. You should definitely come down. It was really incredible to see all the dripstone and creations. That's everything. I really enjoyed it. I hope you did too. And I'll see you on another adventure. Bye, everybody. That was so bad. Oh no. Wait, just. I hate Luray Caverns.
Screw you, Angela. I don't want your handcrafted fudge cookies or other treats. We're out of here.